Scraps that you might otherwise compost or discarded may be added to your vegetable stock, like the tops of leeks, parsley stems, the bad ends, the woody ends of asparagus, shiitake mushroom stems, carrot peels, ends from squashes. You can freeze these scraps until you're ready to make stock.